1948 Chevy sedan. It's a Fleetline tilt steering. We do got cruise control, voodoo gauges, all functioning, tach. You got AC, we're gonna have to kick that on. Clockwise is cold. That going. Horn does not work. Let's go for a ride. We also got up here, we got that old cassette player. Got that hi-fi audio system. Look at that equalizer. That brings you back. That's awesome. That shows you kind of the year of when it was restored. Obviously the tweed seats all the way around. Really kind of just shows what it is, and but very nice quality when they did it. Even just through the dash, you can just tell of the quality. Let's go for a drive. We also have right here, will be your shift indicator. Busy traffic today. Nice and smooth. Steering wheel is off just slightly to the right. Steering's good, it's just steering wheel's off. That's an easy little adjustment there with the steering and the alignment. Does have a CV, it is not hooked up.